If the Earth is billions of years old, as evolutionists claim, then how do you explain that amber containing angiosperm molecules have been found 200 million years too early? Amber, dated at supposedly 320 million years old, has been found containing angiosperm, flowering plant, molecules. Yet according to evolutionists, flowering plants did not evolve into existence until 200 million supposed years later. More to the point, the molecules are identical to those found today. No change over time. You see, the Bible tells us that God created each kind after its own kind and only reproduces after its own kind. This is research that proves that evolution is not true and that you really can trust the Bible about a recent creation 6,000 years ago.